redesign, rebuild, reclaim. Seth Rollins is back.
The true linear champion never lost the title.
Yeah, to John's point back in November, Seth Rollins suffered a serious knee injury, forced to vacate the championship. Tonight he's coming to get what he calls his title back. The next time we come your way on pay-per-view on the WWE Network, 5 weeks from tonight, WWE Battleground, Verizon Arena, Washington, D.C. You have to wonder if Seth Rollins will be in the Battleground as the champion.
Seth Rollins has said all